so far. I remember the dates were 19th of April.
Just a minute. Please speak aloud.
19th of April, 25,000, and possibly 25th April or 26th April, 25,000. Out of 50,000 was disbursed. The project is still incomplete.
What was exactly the deal was?
The deal was...
Then Joyce Chakraborty will sing, you would be?
I would be producing, and this payment came as a 50%...
Pre-production cost was paid by Joyce Chakraborty, right? And post-production was supposed to be paid by you.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Why didn't you complete the project, please?
There are some reasons, some business reasons, some personal reasons. There are some reasons.
Did you take consent from your partner?
I tried to, but it was delayed. It was delayed and delayed and delayed. Now, finally, as it stands, the project is going to be released, possibly in Kolkata Book Fair, 2014.
Okay.
End of January, I think.
Mm-hmm.
End of January. And after the release, that investment...
What was your final commitment, actually? What you promised?
I thought we will be releasing the thing after Diwali, for winter release.
But so far I remember it was 15th November,
yeah,
right?
10th November, I said.
10th or 15th November, you said that soon after that, yeah, the money would be accredited to your account,
yeah,
right?
But the marketing guys, they declined. They didn't want to release in that time. They rather preferred... prefer the book fair thing.
Do you think all things are very relevant for me? Do you really think?
I don't know.
I'm a person who is sitting across, you know, around 2,000, 3,000 kilometers away from you, but you didn't update me or you didn't pay the money as per your commitment, right?
No. Updating things didn't happen because I have some personal problems. Anyway, those are different things.
Now, finally, when are you going to make the payment?
End of January or beginning of February.
Along with all bank interest, along with all expenses that I incurred here, okay, to in search of you. Okay, I have all the vouchers, I have all the bill, I would put on you.
Give me the...
Right, I will give you.
Yeah.
Whatever the expenses I incurred just in search of you, since you didn't keep commitment, I had to suffer all these expenses, okay? So all these expenses, it should be borne by you. Okay,
sure.
And I believe that you are now giving me a date. Okay, what is the date you are giving me?
First week of February.
I hope that you won't disappoint me this time.
I hope so. I hope so too.
Sure?
Sure.
Can we conclude this discussion here?
Yeah, I think so.
So, I mean, you make a point that you won't be putting any lame excuses again. My problem, life is in peril, I am going to distress. You won't put any excuses here.
I'll sort them out.
Okay.
I'll sort them out. I've sorted out most of them, but some things are still remaining anyway.
Right. So, just I conclude the discussion here.
Okay.
And I believe that you would be crediting the amount by 10th of February.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
There should not be any variation, any changes again.
Right.
Okay. Bye.